I was pretty close with a few Native Americans there from the Hoopa tribe at school. So
would they say that when they're fucked up? Hoopa!
No.
when someone puts it in for the first time, Hoopa!
That's what happened when they were looking for Jewish. Their daddy. Hoopa!
You guys said that, didn't you? That was a joke.
Maxime. Was a MILF that I went to school with. But nothing in between. It was purely academic, seriously.
Nothing but A's and B's.
No. Maybe some D's.
Mom's tuning in.
Anyway, she was a cougar, and she wasn't looking for kittens. She was looking for guys.